you see ever see the bat speed measured again since the Sheffield days? Here's a blast to right. Way out of here. Schwarber, bye-bye. Bye-bye, baseball. Kyle does it again. Another multi-home run game, and it's now 5-2. To left field in the first, to right field here in the fifth.
Wow. I'd say this week has done him a lot of good. Much longer it lasts, only the Cubs know, but a lot of good things going on at home plate with Kyle Schwarber in the batter's box right now.
Chris Dominguez is next.